one swing of a crane, 23 years of waiting finally came to an end as the initial demolition has finally begun for the Skyland Shopping Center in Southeast D.C.
I am as excited as I can possibly be being out here today.
And I have to tell you that I don't blame a lot of you for some of the pessimism in the past, for some of the doubt in the past, because this project had been going on for so long.
Planning and development for this space has been going on since 1989, and the city's legal fight with tenants has been going on for some time too. The city had to use eminent domain to seize the Ward 7 land on Alabama Avenue, going to court with seven tenants, and the city isn't out of the woods just yet.
Those seven cases, actually now, we have solved all but one.
The city hopes to have the legal issues settled by the end of the year, and then talks will continue about what businesses will occupy the space.
So Ward 7, I'm talking about restaurants talking to us, retailers, our big box that we know is coming here.
That big box store is Walmart, and while the mayor didn't give a definitive timetable on when the project will be completed, he and others are still very excited about what's to come with Skyland.
I go past it every day, actually. And it's a wonderful reminder of the goal that we set and what we need to do to actualize this.
You see that picture behind us? Who can't wait for that to come here? I can't wait.
For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Steve Doty.